the best classic example of transformation of energy, potential energy into kinetic energy, is pendulum. We know that in pendulum, potential energy as well as kinetic energy, both energy are interconvertible, but it stops swinging after some time. Why it happens? It happens because of air friction and friction of hanging point. It means some part of energy is not changed into the useful energy. At extreme positions, it possesses potential energy. While motion, the potential energy is changed into kinetic energy. Similarly, when electrical energy is converted into light energy, some part of energy is spent as heat energy. So, law of conservation of energy states that energy is conserved during the transformation of energy. In the absence of losses of energy due to friction and other reasons, means we can not create the energy as well as not destroy them. But energy can change only its form, from one form to another form. Means total energy is conserved during the transformation process. Next two examples, roller coaster as well as jam of power plant. This also you study in your previous standard. Roller coaster, you know that is a ride. The place in the fun park. I know that you ever enjoyed the roller coaster ride. Roller coaster moves up and down around a set of track. They are of many types, but every roller coaster is based on the principle of conservation of energy. Means you can see in the flow chart, the diagram, at high position, it possesses potential energy. And when it goes to low position, means to the lower side, then potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. While it is moving from high position to low position and again to high position. So in both cases, potential energy is converted into kinetic energy and kinetic energy is converted into potential energy. During position, high position to low position and low position to high position. And the dam of power plant, you know that the hydropower plant, hydro means water is used to make the electricity. Water is stored in the dam at certain height and allowed to fall. The potential energy of the water is converted into kinetic energy. The energy can be used to run the water turbines that is connected to electrical generators. You can see in the diagram, reservoir where water is stored at certain height. At that point, it possesses potential energy. You can see in the diagram also, the flowchart diagram. Then, water allows to move through pipe. Then, during the motion, potential energy changes into kinetic energy. Then, to turbine, then to generator, and finally, energy is generated. Mean during the motion, the potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. And finally, kinetic energy responsible to run the water turbines and to generate the electricity. So we can say that in simple words, mechanical energy is converted into the electrical energy. Next concept is regarding power. Power is defined as the rate of doing work of the body. Formula for power, work done over time taken. P is the symbol of power, W for work done, T for the time, means power is related to time. Power depends upon time. S, a unit of power, is equal to, you know that work done unit, joule, times unit, second. So, power unit becomes joule per second. And the bigger unit of powers are kilowatt and the megawatt. Relation 1 kilowatt is equal to 10 raised to power 3 watt and 1 megawatt is equal to 10 raised to power 6 watt. The more bigger power, horsepower. The symbol is HP. 1 horsepower is equal to 746 watt. This relation is also important. And the factors on which power depends, that is amount of work done and the time taken. Here is an example regarding the laborer Ramudin and Mithu. Ramudin takes 2 minutes to lift the roof, whereas another laborer takes 4 minutes to lift. So in this, to Ramudin and Mithu, work assigned to both is same. But Ramudin does the work in half the time, in 2 minutes. So Ramudin has more power than Mithu. Next is regarding differentiate between work and power. You know that work is the product of force and displacement, whereas power is the rate of doing work. Work is not dependent on time. Power depends on time. And work unit is joule, whereas power unit is watt. Means joule per second is also called watt. It is named after the scientist name James Pasquet Watt for giving them honor. Difference between energy and power, it is also very important concept. We know that energy of body is the capacity to do work, whereas power is rate of doing work. Energy is directly proportional to time and power is indirectly proportional to time. Energy, the SI unit is joule, whereas SI unit of power is watt. The formula for energy is, for kinetic energy it's half mv square, for potential energy it's mgh, whereas power formula is work done upon time. That's all regarding power.